Tick, tick, boom. We're bringing the noise. Go, baby, we bringing the noise.
One of the most brutal finishes in kickboxing history occurred when Spong defeated Michael Dute at Glory 9 in June 2013. After a stinging straight right hand which almost knocked him out, he was tagged seconds into the fight but quickly recovered. Dute jumped on Spong and landed a hard left hook that seemed to rock him. Spong stayed calm as Dute attacked. He kept his distance and aimed well, and then the rest is history.